Join Pope Benedict XVI in commemorating the week that would change the course of human history.